Attention Westerberg students, before we begin, I'd like to remind everyone to please turn off your cell phones. Also, the use of cameras or other recording devices will get you a week in detention. Now get to class!
September 1st, 1989. Dear Diary, I believe there's good in everyone. But here we are, first day of senior year. I see these kids I've known all my life and wonder what happened. We were so tiny, happy and shiny, playing tag and getting changed, singing and clapping, laughing and napping, baking cookies, eating paste. Then we got bigger. Necessary. If people think you guys tolerate me, they'll leave me alone.
And you know, this could be beautiful. Mascara, maybe some lip gloss, and we're on our way. Get this girl some blush, and Heather, I need your rush. Let's make her.
Heather's. Veronica, Heather requires your presence now.
Veronica, I need a forgery written in Ram Sweeney's handwriting.
What? No! Come on, Heather, you're bigger than this.
Are we gonna have a problem? You got a bone to pick. I'd normally slap your face off. And everyone here could watch. But I'm feeling nice. Here's some advice. Listen up!
salutations.
And Veronica, by the way. Veronica Sawyer. You ever gonna tell me your name?
I'll end the suspense. Jason Dean. JD for short.
Stop. JD.
Veronica!
I don't really like my friends.
I don't like your friends either. Hey, beg the pardon. Thank you.
At the 7-Eleven? Swanky first day.
Hey, I love this place.
No offense, but why?
I've been through 10 high schools. I start to get blown. No point planning groups. You're gone in a hurry. My dad keeps two suitcases packed in the den. So it's only a matter of when. I don't learn the names. Don't bother with faces. All I can trust is this concrete oasis. Seems every time I'm about to despair, there's a 7-Eleven right there. You're planning your future, Veronica Sawyer. You'll go to some college and marry a lawyer. But the sky's gonna hurt when it falls, so you better start building some walls.
I don't have to stay in bed.
You were my first. Heather!
Maybe she's not here.
Here's my revenge.
I'm more of a no rust build-up man myself.
That stuff would kill her.
I say we go with Big Blue.
Morning, Heather.
Ah, Veronica.
We're stranded.
We were headed to the cemetery to pour a jug of Thunderbird on Heather's grave, you know, from her homies. But Kurt and Ram saw cows and stopped the car.
Why? There's nothing out here but cows.
Get ready to push, put your back into it.
Get out of three!
Wait, what are they doing? Dear diary, here we are in the dark, 50 yards from my car. I could climb that tree, I'd never get that far. They're 100 pounds heavier, they have my keys. I'm a rat in the trap, correction. I'm the chief.
Oh, what the hell? This mud stink, huh, girl?
You're welcome.
Go back up, fool, you reek.
You're welcome.
Well, you smell like a sewage leak.
You're welcome.
Wait, dude, I'm pretty sure this ain't mud.
It's cow manure.
You're welcome.
Oh, it's everywhere.
You're welcome.
Oh, God, it's in my head.
You're welcome.
Hey, girl, now let's not dwell on this now. You can tell I can
still be.
Look, I'm sorry you're dead and all, but let's not rewrite history. What are those two pillowcases doing?
It looks like they're clearing out your locker. Hey, that's Heather Scrunchie.
Heather Chandler is gone. It's up to me to take her place.
Shut up, Heather.
No, Heather, you shut up!
Last night.
fine. Awesome. Sorry about the waterworks.
They made you cry, but that will end tonight. Our love is God.
Are you okay? Sorry about the other night. I just couldn't decide which of you two hot gentlemen I wanted to be with. And then I realized why decide at all.
Wait, what?
Meet me at the cemetery at midnight.
Hi, Veronica.
Oh, okay.
Fine! We're damaged, really damaged, but that does not make us wise. We're not special, we're not different, we don't choose who lives or dies. Let's be normal! See, bad movies, sneak a beer and watch TV. We'll bake brownies or go bowling. Don't stop looking in.
Oh, goes back to normal.
Veronica, the special assembly starts in 10 minutes. Why aren't you backstage?
Sorry.
We are saving lives here.
I wouldn't trust her to save coupons.
Come on. Grab hold of your fear and drag it out into the light where everyone can look at it. Anyone. Anyone at all.
I've thought about killing myself.
Heather, McNamara, share that pain.
Heather, don't do this.
No, no,
that's
no,
your
no,
last time
you talk to someone.
Veronica Sawyer, no one gave you permission to speak.
Share.
I float in a boat on a raging black ocean, low in the water and nowhere to go. The tiniest lifeboat with people I know. Cold, clammy, and crowded. The people smell it desperate. We'll sink any minute, so someone must go. The tiniest lifeboat with people I know.
So I'm guessing you're mad, huh?
I'm not mad. Confused. You said you wanted us to be normal teenagers. I did that. I joined a goddamn AV club for you.
I know. Everybody's cashing in on these fake suicides, making it about themselves. It's a sick trend, and we started it.
Turning ourselves in won't stop human nature.
Then what will?
Good luck at school tomorrow, Heather Mack. Hope you don't die.
We are out.
Look, if you want to keep it all up and let the world slide
into
the trash,
that's fine.
Don't surprise me.
You even listen to me. Stop talking over me.
You are a drug. You are a poison pill. I've got to kick this habit now, or else I never will. I loved the rush when you would hold me close, but you.
Somewhere you are, I'm blue.
you gotta come out here and see what they really saw.
You chucked me out like I was trash for that. You should be dead. But then he hit me like a flash. What if high school went away instead? They're keeping you away from me. They made you blind, messed up your mind, but I can set you free. You left me and I fell apart. I punched a wall and cried. Bam, bam, bam. Then I found you changed my heart and set loose all this truth inside. And so I built a bomb. Tonight our school is Vietnam. Let's guarantee they never see their senior prom.
Anymore, please. Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. I've been there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count to three. One, two.
Veronica.
Oh, God. No. Please. Don't leave me alone. You were all I could trust. I can't do this alone.
Norwegian in the boiler room? Just like your dad?
Huh. And you ever thought you'd lost your taste for faking suicide?
Step away from the bomb.
What, this little thing? I'd hardly call that a bomb. No, this is the trigger that packs the thermals upstairs in the gym. Now those are bombs! People will look at the ashes of Westerberg and say, now there's a school that's self-destructed, not because society didn't care, but because that school was society! You know the only place that Heathers and Marthas can truly get along is in heaven.
I wish your mom had been a little stronger.
Don't talk about my mom.
I wish she'd stayed around a little longer.
Stop!
I wish your dad were gone. I wish grown-ups understood. I wish we'd met before. I convinced you life is war. I wish you'd come with me.
I wish I had more TNT.
We know Westerberg. it good for you? Kind of sucked for me.
It's over, Jeannie. Which wire do I pull? Which wire? Everybody get out! There's a bomb! We gotta evacuate! Hello? Can anybody hear me? I don't know how much time we've got left. Dear diary, I still believe there's good in everyone, even the worst of us. I believe we're all worth saving, and I guess that's a belief I'm willing to die for.
We're all freaks, but that's all right.